right, before we get started with this video, I just wanted to give another big shout out to the people over at Turtle Beach for hooking me up with this headset. It's the Elite 800X. It's for the Xbox One, and it's completely wireless. I'm telling you, it's changed my game for sure. I'm completely in love with not having wires. Voice chat, audio from the game, everything is just completely wireless. There's nothing. There's nothing to get in the way. And they're also Bluetooth, which I didn't know for a while. I can Bluetooth to my phone and my iPad and all that stuff, and I can listen to whatever I want to hear. They're noise canceling. They have superhuman hearing on it when you're playing a game. You can hit a button and it ups the footsteps and all the little and all the other shit drowns out. It's fantastic. If you want to learn more about the headset, all you gotta do is click the top of my description. There'll be a link. You can go learn about them. But I mean, I know you probably already know a lot about Turtle Beach. I mean, they're one of the top headphone manufacturers in the world. But if you don't, you want to learn a little bit more, just click on the link, like I said, in the top of my description, and there you go. But otherwise, let's jump in this game. Moonbase Z. How am I supposed to read that? That was too fast. Too furious. All right, who am I going to get? I'll tell you what. Let's go with the scientist. The zoologist. This is my favorite character in the game. I got a fucking koala on my back. And it's mind controlling me. See that? He's got a little thing on his head. And he mind controls me. Put a turret up here. No, it's my turret. Get the fuck out of here. My last turret, too. My last one. Oh, shit, they shooting. Hide. All right, you ready? Bitch, don't you ever turn into a turret in front of me. You want some too, sunflower? Huh? Oh, shit, reload. Teleport. Fuck! All right, I got something for your sunflower. I'm gonna eat your damn sunflower seeds. They sell your family. I saw them. They sell your family in the convenience store. They're salted and they're delicious. Well, he popped up like, whoa, why are we up in the sky? Oh, hell, we got Rose coming in. Oh, shit, they fucking capping the base. Get to the base. Fuck that corn on the cob. Slob on my knob. Come on, y'all get the fuck out of my... Base! Ah, fuck. No, please die. Die! Oh, I'm fucking going off. They got it? Ah, oh, come on. That wasn't my fault. I was doing the best. Come here, bitch. Come here, fuck. Ah. Hey, I can only do so much. A man can only do so much. Yeah, respawn. Well. As long as I stay at the top of my team, that's all you can ask out of me, guys. That is all you can ask. They coming from over. Oh, see? Get fucking flanked, bitch. Oh, hell, who is shooting me? Ouch! Sunflower's chasing me, run! Run! I love how I got a healing beam, but I can't fucking heal myself. Oh, y'all getting it. Come here. Teleport. Come here. Oh, shit. I'm shooting my boy. I'm sorry. I went in there and just was wearing my boy's ass out. Wait, that didn't sound right. See, I deserve to die for saying some gay ass shit like that. Gay. All right. They're capping again. I got some fucking grenades. Y'all will not cap my base. Where you at? I can't see shit. The damn planet. Oh, there you are, bitch. Yeah, there. Come on, there's somebody else over here. Come here. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, he's in here again? Fucking little bitch. All right. Whew. Thanks. Let's trade blows. Trade healing. Coming for this booty. Come here. Fucking dick. Oh, this feels so good. Oh, guess what? You just got flanked. You just got shot in the face by a rocket. God damn. Be smiling at me, you little flower. Come here. Oh, I'm fucked. No, I'm not. You thought I was? Oh, come here. Come on, reload. Shoot this fucking orange. Come on, kill him. What the did he go? What happened? God damn. I don't know what happened. He just disappeared up into space. Look at my nades. Look at my nades. No! Saw it too late. Saw it too late. I heard the little scream. Fuck a chili bean. Alright. You know what? Fuck you too, Rose. You ain't got no thorns now, do you? Dead ass. Dead ass. No. Fuck out of here. Oh, you got fucking exploded. Oh, double kill. Woo. I don't know who y'all fucking with. You know what? Y'all don't know. You gonna have some heal. I ain't been healing very much. I'll go ahead and be the first to admit that. Oh shit, I got a speed upgrade? Fuck does that mean? Whatever, it's gotta be good. Whatever it is, it's gotta be good. Okay, I got one more punch bot. Fucking head's itching. Oh, hell no. Hell no. Come here, fucking corn on the cow. Fuck you too. P? No, I'm out. Ugh. I don't know who to kill! There's too many! Come here, fucking bitch! Ah! I got it! I got you, bitch! You can't hide from me! You cannot hide from me! Still on the top? Your boy is still on the top of the boards. Okay. Oh, this is hard to play with my nose itching. Alright. Come on, what the hell is that in my head? Is that a mongoose? A ferret? Fuck is it? Come on, just wait right here. Wait for the flanking opportunity. Wait for the flanking opportunity. Ugh, like this, bitch! Sit down. Ah. They're gonna rev him too, though. Oh shit, somebody's getting me! Yeah, motherfuckers! Y'all want some? Huh? Well. Oh shit, my grenade went off. Did it kill him? Wait a minute. How many points I got? 20. Yeah! It killed some of them. Got him. They call me, I was gonna say the Orchid Man, but that's for pests. That's for bugs and shit. Never mind. You know what? Set up a trap. Set up a trap right here. Whoops! Shouldn't have charged on in here like a fucking idiot. You know what? You floating there like a dumb bitch. Now you dead. Oh, you want some too, corn? Pop that corn. I didn't even look to my right. He fucked me. He did. He got me good. Look at this dude. Are you gonna get me? He was just standing there getting his ass whooped. 3 minutes. This game type, it is fun. It is. Where's that corn? Oh, he's dead. No, corn barrage! All right, you need some health. You need some healing. There you go. Where'd you go? Don't run from my love. Let me give you some of this love. Uh-oh. I don't know what to do. There's too many fucking plants. Come here. You roly-poly ass bitch. Where you going? What? You just gonna... Okay. He was in awe. Fuck both of y'all. Come here. Ah! How much life he got? 1%. That motherfucker had 1% life. Okay. Oh! They in our Kool-Aid. They in the cereal. They in the ointment. They in our butts. Come here, fucking corn. Get out of my shit! Oh, my grenade got a kill too! I don't. That must have been a chili bomb. Yep. Fuck a chili bean bomb. Couldn't get away. Yes. Give me up. I'm alive. Y'all take some healing. There you go. For some reason, your health is going down. Oh, because you're getting killed by this bitch. I'm gonna kill my boy. Fuck. Fucking corn. It's up in my poop. It's all in my poop. Damn, they got it too. This one, 27 kill. Hell yeah. Carrying a team. I think they come. They come down these chutes, as far as I remember. Oh, who the fuck is shooting at me? Come on, somebody come down my chute. Oh, hey! Ugh. Anybody else want to come down here? Huh? Oh shit! Ah! Woo! Woo! Oh, I'm behind everybody. This could not be more beautiful. Ah, damn it! No! Yeah, you better jump off, bitch. Oh, I'm fucked. I got a little too happy. I went in a little too hard. That's what she said. Giggity. What? Where you at? Get out of my fucking house. You want some too? Huh? No, don't hit me. Woo! Oh, I made orange juice out of that ass. Come here, corn. That was impressive. He hit me with a damn. Airstrike. What's the damn airstrike? Damn the sunflower. There's all kinds of shit up here. I'm going in. Come here. Come here, you bitch. She's dead. Oh, fuck! There's four in the base? Well, can we win? Can we? Yes! Get him! Nice last ditch effort, guys. Nice. Here, take some health. Take some health, little man. Right behind this rock. There you go. Good job. You want some health too, big boy? They're in the base! Ass, quit shooting me, motherfucker! What would Orville Redenbacher think? What would he think? Get your ass up. Get your ass up! You take some healing. Woo, the doctor is in! You want some tea, little bitch? Come here. Take some of this purple bean. Yeah. Oh, hey, flower. Hey. Fuck out of here. No! Overridden, fucker. What I got killed by? Respawn. Fuck! They got it. Oh, hey! Bye! That's the little fucking oranges! Come here. Ow! I got shot up in my fucking butthole.
Thermal Prodigy Zero.
So amazing. Alright, I don't really know where the fuck. We don't normally lose. Yeah. I do know this. I've never lost past this area. We normally, most teams hold it here. From what I've seen. I don't know. We'll see. I guess there's always time for a first. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, yep. Yep. The whole world. Knew that was coming. I knew it. I should probably pick a long range character, but I love the scientist too fucking much, right? Just love it too much. Get the hell out of here. The hell you thinking, huh? This is called flanking snake. You ready? Ah, oh, shit, they shut the door! Got some little more flanking snake. A little more. And jump, teleport in. Come here, bitch. Fuck. Yep, I don't have enough. Hell shit, I'm dead. Good night. It's been nice knowing you guys. It's been nice. Give me the kill. Yes! Oh, he died. Look, he died. Fuck him. I might have been about to get revived, but And go ahead and take some of this healing. Damn, you got a lot of health. Jesus! Takes forever to heal that big motherfucker. Yep. Yep. Alright, just a little quick dive running. Come here, Corn. Come here, Corn. I killed you in the air. That was like some damn Matrix shit. That was awesome. Oh, hey, Sunflower. Uh-oh. Hey! Oh, you want some too, Corn? Have a grenade in your fucking butt. Ah, they are fucking... I swear, I feel like I'm doing really well, but we're still losing like crazy. If I hold this area, this is like one of the main ways to get, yeah. Of course, they all just went around me. Oh shit, I'm dead. Come here, bitch. They just bum rushed it. Yep. So I'm just running. Well, hello there, life leech. Did you leech these nuts? Why don't you leech these nuts? Yeah. All right. I've never been here. No idea. Defend. Fair enough. Why the fuck is there 00 at the top? I don't even know what that means. Alright. You gonna kill my friend? Huh? No. Ah, god damn it. Pretty sure I'm dead. Yep. What do you say about space balls? Business pig man. What do you say about space balls? Push. I don't know what the fuck that means. I don't. You're dead. Come on. Get up. Ouch! Yes, the zombies have scored. Hang on. Plant target. So they're trying to get to this, I think. Oh! We're supposed to push these balls in. Okay. It's like soccer or some shit now. Deadly ass soccer. Have some grenade. Speaking of deadly ass soccer, I'm dead as hell. My nose is itching like crazy. I'm fighting off a sneeze. Oh, it's all coming down to this. We got 4 minutes to keep them from pushing their balls in our mouth. I mean, our holes. God. You know what? Have some nades. And flank. Come on. Who's pushing this damn ball? We are. Fuck that Corn. Get this one too. Get it. Oh, I'm pushing it now. Yeah. Come on, go in. Ah, fuck. Business pigman again. You know what? All right. Fuck you. That's all I got to say. Where am I? I'm lost. All right. This game is fun as shit, guys. I swear it is. We are kicking they fucking ass though. Look at this. What's up, Orange, you glad I didn't say banana? Get fucking shit on. You know what? You get your little ass up too. We need all the help we can get. We are dropping balls. Jesus. We put more balls in holes than prostitutes around here. Who's pushing this? Fucking Corn? What are you? Fucking good little green bitch. Now run! Out on payroll. Okay. Citron seems to be like fucking me on up pretty good. I'm tired as fuck. I don't know if you could tell. Jesus. Of course it is, I don't see a clock anywhere. About 3 in the morning. About 3 in the a.m. And I was bored, so I wanted to play this game. And, Figured I'd record it. Might as well. Come on. Come on. Drop our nutsack. Come on, drop our... You know what? Fucking bitch. It ain't Valentine's Day yet. Dodge. Kill the fucking Citron, please. Please. No, Business Pigman, have a fucking fuck you grenade. I stuck him. I got that bitch. I got him. See? 3 and 8. I went up. Ah, damn it. I was getting red. Whatever. I don't think... We're up 5-0. 6-0. 7-0. I don't think we can lose. Pretty sure we can't lose, so... I ain't even worried about it. I'm just gonna worry about killing this motherfucker right here! Your boy's level 10. Yeah, yeah. About to put it in. Yeah, yeah. Where do I begin? Yeah, yeah. Killing this corn. Yeah, yeah. Dude, you were just born. Yeah, yeah. Fuck, I got raped. No, no. 8-3? Yeah, I've been shitting on that guy pretty good. Oh, I'm itching. Oh, shit. Titanfall. Alright, now, I just don't want to let him score at all. I do not want to let him score. Come on, come on. Push, push back. Push. Push. You push it. You got the damn armor. You about a bitch. You know it. You about a bitch. Oh, shit. Flower. Whew. Energy ball defender. Hey, Citron. Hey. 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 No. No. Stick him. I missed him with both. Fuck it. I want to score. I want to score one. Push it in. Push. Well, I think it was going to go in regardless, but... Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh, he's dead already. We did it. Yes. What is this? That's a big-ass magnet. If he blows the world up, then... Oh! That must have been what it said before. They want to pull the earth into the... to the shadow of the moon, so that it doesn't get any more sun, so that all the plants die. Got it. Got it. The zombies, you know what? Y'all a bunch of assholes. Y'all a bunch of assholes. Now let's see. Let's see how your boy did. Alright? See if I did okay. Damn, 16,000 coins. I'll take it. I will take it. Fuck you, Business Pig Man. I'm over here. With some shit in front of my face. See how they did me? Woo! Carry the team. How the fuck did he get so many points? I mean, yeah, he got like 9 more kills than me, but how the fuck did he have so many points? Whatever. Whatever. I carry my team. That's all I care about. All right. That's it. Woo! This game is awesome. Woo! All right, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed that video. Plants vs. Zombies, totally awesome. And these headphones are totally awesome. So, once again, if you want to learn more about them, be sure to click the link in the description to go check them out. But until then, I guess I'm going to go brush my fucking hair. Love you guys. Later. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room. Watching cartoons up in my room. Yeah. Watching cartoons up in my room.